speaks to me of sowing and reaping, the fish pond, the vineyard, the ox, and the lamb. My soul through the groves of Damascus is wandering, now bids me in duty thy careful words heed. For the shadows come o'er me from a time not forgotten, and bear me away to the land I once knew. My thanks to the steward for the care of my manor. One more cup of good wine, and thou shalt be heard. For I have seen Jerusalem, and I have shared battle and bread with the bravest men, dwelt midst the perils and pleasures of Outremer, and I carved my cross on the wall of his tomb. Thou speaks to me of the feats of young nobles, their loyalty, prowess, and honor untried. My soul rides my hot-blooded steed midst mine enemies. True proof of their virtue shall need more than words. For the shadows come o'er me from a time not forgotten, and bear me away to the land I once knew. The deeds of a knight I would measure against firm a mark. One more cup of good wine, and thou shalt be heard. For I have seen Jerusalem, and I have shared battle and bread with the bravest men, dwelt midst the perils and pleasures of Outremer, and I carved my cross on the wall of his tomb. I weary discoursing on cattle and courtiers. This life here is lukewarm, no joy and no fear. No peace to truly test honor or chivalry, and good wine a poor balm for so deep a wound. For the shadows come o'er me from a time not forgotten, and bear me away to the land I once knew. The words and deeds common like a scourge flay my aching heart, and languor and longing my burden and wound. Yet I shall lay eyes on Jerusalem, and I shall share battle and bread with the bravest men, dwell midst the perils and pleasures of Outremer, and I'll carve one more cross on the wall of his tomb. And my heart is sore charged till 'tis carved on